A very good morning to all of you and a happy Diwali. So today we will portray a special Rangoli on behalf of the occasion of Diwali. So we did a gradient like thing of pink and purple in the design you see. To begin with, I would like to thank all of you who have been with us from the beginning and who have followed all our videos. So the color in this shape is now done. We would proceed with the designs. I'm sure we all know what Diwali is. It was celebrated when Ram returned to Ayodhya after his Vanvas. So Diwali, even after being the festival of lights, has to be very celebrative and decorative and colorful for sure. So we, as this Rangoli is on behalf of Diwali, are making it as colorful as possible, so that it enlightens the whole of these surrounding areas. So the designs in white Rangoli are done. We add a little of yellowish tinge color so that it gives a look. So we intend for some more designs on the surroundings of the lettering of Shubha Deepavali. So this is just a border to this beautiful shape. A thicker border. We are doing some more design at one end of the rangoli. Lastly, I would like to thank all of you who have been seeing this video, and would also tell you to follow all of our videos and our account for further such new designs and rangolis. Thank you.